Today we are going to look how to flash an image on STM32MP1. We will use DECA2 Discovery Board with SD card as the boot device. Then we will see how to boot the DECA2 Discovery Board from the SD card. We will use STM32 Cube Programmer Tool. It can be downloaded for STMPU Wiki. You need first to install this tool. There is a Linux version and a Windows version. For Windows version, check DFU driver installation is functional. You should see it in the device manager list. Follow the wiki article for more details. You need to get the flash images from the starter package. Follow the links to download images for your version. Before to proceed to the flashing, check the board boot pins. They should be set to off. Ensure SD card is plugged. Connect USB power cable close to the SD card. Connect second USB OTG cable for STM32 Cube Programmer. Connect also micro USB cable to the board for ST-Link Virtual COM port. Power on the Discovery Board. In STM32 Cube Programmer, select USB configuration. Update USB configuration, SB1 and serial number should be detected. In menu, select Open File and Browse to select TSV file from Flash Layout directory from Starter Package. Select Binary Path. This path is the one or folder containing STM32 images. Click on Download button. STM32 Cube Programmer. Load the two first images, TFA and U-Boot, in SysRAM. Then, it uses DFU mode to flash the different partitions on the SD card. When download completed, you can now boot the board. You need to set the boot pin to on. Power on the board with USB power cable. While booting, you can see the logs on sent on ST-Link connection using an IPR terminal like TerraTerm on Windows or Minicom or Linux. Here you can see the boot of the Linux kernel. The board is booting till displaying GTK Daemon Launcher application from the starter package. Congratulations! Now you have get it started with STM32 MP1 Discovery Board and flashing.